Nah, real talk, it was, because the hookah bar wasn't a place that we wanted to go. It was a place where we could only go.
Even though we shouldn't have been there, it's like this Egyptian man had kind of like taken us all in and was like...
Okay, yeah, nah, it wasn't like that for me. You had me. We was close.